Charlotte Sable of the Commander Advisory Group showed off this combo of Lier, Disciple of the Drowned that is so janky and fun that I had to make a video on it. Here's how it works. Lier gives instants and sorceries in our graveyard flashback, which lets us cast them from the yard and then they get exiled. Usually you can't cast spells from exile, but there's a notable exception. Adventure spells can be, since they exile themselves when cast, and then you can cast the creature side from exile. So we're going to give flashback to the adventure Venture Deeper, milling an opponent and exiling the spell when it resolves. Then we're going to cast Merfolk Secret Keeper from exile. Next we're going to sacrifice the Merfolk to Ashnod's Altar for 2 colorless mana. Finally, we add Chromatic Orrery to the mix, which lets us spend our 2 colorless mana as if it were blue mana, letting us recast Venture Deeper from our graveyard and the Merfolk from exile, repeating the process infinite times to mill out all of our opponents. Peak jankiness. Subscribe for more jank combos.